Hey, what's up guys? This video here, we're going to talk about changing up your daily carry. I'm curious how many people out there do that. I get a lot of questions of people asking me, do I carry anything else besides a revolver? And to answer that question, no, I don't. This is what I carry all the time, when I can at least. Now, I do have other guns, 1911s, Glock, M&Ps, I have some other guns, but I stick to what I know, I stick to what I'm confident with, I stick to consistency. Now, I love 1911s, and they're great pistols, 1911s, they're awesome. I used to carry one all the time, a commander-sized 1911, a Nighthawk Custom GRP2 was the last one that I carried all the time, I still have. But would I feel confident with strapping one of those on, like right now, and going out on the streets, or tomorrow, going out on the streets with a cocked and locked 1911? No, I wouldn't. I would not feel comfortable with that. Just because it's a single action only, it has a side safety on there that I'm not used to right now. I'm a little rusty on that. I've spent a little over 2 years intimately training and practicing with a wheel gun, specifically a J-frame, and more recently the L-frame. So, I haven't really done much work with my 1911s in a while. I'll take them out every once in a while just to blast a few rounds through them, but really haven't been, using them that much. Glock Model 20, I think I would feel pretty confident with shooting that and carrying that, say right now and tomorrow, just because there's no safeties to deal with. It's got that consistent trigger pull, okay? But I still feel more confident with the wheel gun because I really have been working a ton on reloading the wheel gun and all that stuff. So I just feel more confident with that. It's been a while since I speed reloaded a semi-auto. So a Glock, I think I would feel, comfortable with a Glock. The M&P, it depends because the M&Ps that I have the side safety. And that was only because I was carrying a 1911, and then I started carrying the M&P for a little bit. I wanted to remain consistent with that side safety, but right now, no. Not used to that disengaging a side safety. So, I'm not one to change up my carry gun like I change my clothes every day. There are people out there that can do that, but for me, it really kind of messes with my mind. I can't carry this today, and then tomorrow I'll just put on a 1911 and think it's okay. That wouldn't be fair to myself, because if, God forbid, that 1% chance happens and I have to engage a threat to stop it, I could fumble something on that 1911 because I'm not used to sweeping the side safety off. And that really 3.5 pound trigger pull or 4 pound trigger pull compared to something like that heavy I'm used to, that could mess things up. So I like to remain consistent. If I'm training and practicing on one weapon system, I want to stick to it. I'd be curious to hear what you guys think about this. Do you guys change up your carry gun a lot? There's some other guys out there in YouTube land, they literally will carry one gun one day and a totally different weapon system that's just so different the next day. For me, I can't do that, but maybe for them, it's okay. Maybe for them, it's okay. As long as you know that you can do it, there's nothing wrong with it. But just remember, just have that mindset. These are different things here. But anyways, that's about it, guys. Just a quick video about everyday carry. I remain consistent. I don't change it up. I just always want to carry the same thing that I'm practicing and continuing to educate myself on. So, leave some comments, guys. And as always, stay safe and check 360 often. Later.